Unsettling video at a NYCHA apartment building in the Bronx.
Exclusive video shows an elevator partially skipping floors. Residents of the public housing complex where that video was taken say the problem has been going on for months and they've had enough.
They called 7 on Your Side. Investigative reporter Danielle Lee to help them out. And Danielle is here now with more. Danielle.
Diane and Chardé, we first met residents in this building back in December. NYCHA promised to fix the problem, but residents say the problem has continued.
Cell phone video shows the elevator ride that leaves passengers stepping off a ledge. At other times, they pry apart doors that don't open. That's when the elevators are working.
It's ridiculous.
And residents aren't forced to brave the building's 21 stories on foot.
Three elevators and they don't work. And I look what everybody gotta go through.
Jaronette Medrano sent us that video this month, but we first met her in December, when the lobby to the Butler Houses, a public housing complex in the Bronx, looked a bit like the Lincoln Tunnel at rush hour. Elevators out of service, and those who could forced to take the stairs.
We're people too.
NYCHA promised us they were addressing the problem, but as Jaronette tells us, those problems never really went away.
By tonight, they'll probably be messed up again, or tomorrow, or the following day, who knows?
Jaronette isn't worried for herself. She's worried about her neighbors who can't use the stairs.
There's a lot of disabled people in the building and children.
We called NYCHA about the breakdown, and we ran into an elevator team who showed up to make repairs. A spokesperson said staff is closely monitoring the elevators to ensure that our residents have consistent service and pointed to a $32 billion need for improvements to public housing. The Butler Houses not scheduled for modernization before 2023. And residents complain 4 years is a long time to wait for reliable service.
They're not fixing them, but they expect people to pay their rent on time. It's like, how are we supposed to live like this?
NYCHA estimates that it will cost more than $14 million to bring those elevators up to par. But despite all the breakdowns, it still rates them as being in fair condition. The residents, however, might have something different to say about that.